Creep here. Welcome back to a, well, not welcome back, but welcome to a new series. And today we are playing, we're going to start this new series on SkyBlock. And today I'm here with Ellie Luigi.
Yo.
Yo. Just before we get started, I just want to say, Tiny Tiger Survival won't be continuing because the world messed up, the mod pack messed up, and the launcher messed up. So it won't be continuing, and it will be replaced by this series.
Yay!
And it's hopefully a little bit more better because Luigi's in it. On my screen, if when you're watching, Luca's skin doesn't look right. It looks like a Steve skin. It's a Steve skin.
Ow. Ow.
Yeah, it doesn't look like your skin. Don't pick it up, just... Alright, let's just punch the trees, the normal what we do in SkyBlock. Don't break the saplings, let them fall, it's more lucky.
Okay. What's in the chest? Ooh.
Ooh, what's in the chest? Right, let me take them. Can I pass the wood, please? There we go. What are you putting on there?
You'll see.
Move, please. One, two, three, four. Okay, so we're going to need block here broken. Oh, I nearly fell off.
Oh, don't fall off.
No. And a block here.
And wood for you. Yay!
Right.
What? No! The fire went in there.
No, it didn't. I've got it.
Have you?
Yeah.
Oh, that thing.
Oh, good.
Yeah. You might want to put it like one more in here so it doesn't fall off.
I need to make a pickaxe.
Yes, I'll just wait for you. Wait, where's the sand in this island?
There isn't.
Oh wait, no, there is. There's some here, right here.
Oh, is there?
Yes.
Ooh, nice. Remember to replace the dirt.
Yeah. Oh, I don't want to fall down.
Ooh.
Oh.
Let's quickly turn my chat off so none of the chat, because we're on a server. It's the Mineverse server. If you didn't know and you want to come on, and maybe some video I could invite you guys on, like just have a play around. We can, like, well, it might happen.
Okay, I think I'm going to plant the cactus.
Okay. Be careful when you're doing it, though, because we don't want it.
Put it here.
Right, I've got some cobblestone. Can you put the dirt back, please? Oh.
Yeah, I don't have any of the dirt, because the dirt from the thingy went.
Let's just dig this.
We've got... Can I have...
Oh, can you stop collecting the cobblestone, please?
Okay. Can I have some wood? So, actually, I don't think...
No, we might need to expand the island first.
Yeah.
It'd be cool if you could make dirt generators in Minecraft.
True.
Are you collecting any of this?
Nope, I've only got 2 seconds.
Oh, oops. There we go. Let's just break this. Keeps on pushing me. Let's quickly make some slabs. So we go, wee. 6 slabs.
I'll start expanding the island while you... Oh, okay.
I need to do this so I don't fall in the lava.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, the ice might...
Yeah. You need to put a block here, I think. Yeah. Yay, it worked.
Yeah, this will... So yeah, this will be replaced by Tiny Tiger Survival, and once we might, this might be going for episodes and episodes. So let's quickly just break all of this cobblestone. I'll probably speed it up here so you don't get bored of all of the waiting.
Yeah, can I have some of your cobblestones? I'll make some slabs and I'll find the island.
Yeah, right, let's just quickly do this.
I've got 3.
Have you? Oh, no, no. Oh, do me a favour. Break this piece of cobblestone.
I'll break it with my pickaxe.
Oh no, I'm stuck.
No, no, come on, come on. Yeah.
Not that bit. I don't have any. Planted the sapling again?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Can I have a pickaxe?
It'd be good if we had a hopper underneath so I just collected all of the thing. If we go, let me just turn chat back on a second. Chat shown. There is a, what is it called?
A shop.
Right, that doesn't work. So we quickly cut ahead in the video here once we've got loads of cobblestone. So we'll see you in a sec. Right, welcome back. We haven't got much cobblestone, but we've got some slabs. Here's a pickaxe. You start mining cobblestone and to get them turned into...
There you go.
What?
The slabs in the floor.
It's good with slabs because they don't... Mobs don't spawn on them.
Oh, I'm getting some stuff.
We got to be careful when we're dying because we spawn quite far, like in the ground, don't we, and fall off.
Yes, but we... Whoa, 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 what happened here? It turned into ice.
Oh. Right, what happens if we break this? Right, when it turns into ice, stop mining.
Okay. And it turned back into ice. What biome are we in?
Because it's not... Oh, check. Let's go in.
We're in a tiger.
Oh, so it's not a serious thingy biome then. This grass is quite precious because it's starting to get nighttime. We don't have that many torches, so...
Let me see. What about if I put that here?
I got some cobblestone? What in the rule?
And then break that. And then back.
Just stand in the block and let you do it. Let it do it.
And stuck.
Can you move out of the way?
Wait, let me break the block.
Cool. No, you place these slabs down. Could you just get out of the water a second and then...
Sorry.
I've got a wooden pickaxe. You got any more slabs for me?
I've got cobblestone.
Okay, pass me the cobblestone. Leave the slabs, though. Don't turn them into slabs. Okay?
Okay, cobblestone here.
Chop me here. Don't, you're throwing it off the edge.
No.
Let's just turn chat back off because that's going to be quite annoying.
Well, the cobblestone is infinite. We can get infinite cobblestone.
Yeah, but it's quite hard to get. Just put the the cobblestone in the chest and convert them into slabs and then put them in the chest. So annoying sometimes when it just... places it and then goes into a different position.
Yeah, like you place it at the top but then it goes to the bottom floor. Mm. Which is annoying.
Well, we don't have any mobs spawning, which is good, but they shouldn't spawn because we're making the island out of slabs.
Also, there is a lava here, so
yeah,
we can just push them in.
The only time they really spawn is around the lava and it won't. Right, I've run out of... Let's just use wooden. I think
there's some slabs in the chest.
Oh, is that? Ooh. 1, 2, 3, 4. To start off with, this might be quite boring because it's like to get built up, but it might be interesting.
Yeah.
Right, have you got... I've run out of cobblestone. Let's put a sign down somewhere. Let's turn chat back on, multiplayer second. Chat shown and go /IS. Right, so we spawn here facing this way. So let's place the sign down. Welcome to. And I'm going to let you guys name the island. So we're going to put.
Lava.
Oh, quickly get in the water. Right, I'm going to let you guys name the island. So we're going to put nothing at the moment. And we're going to let you guys name the island. So in the comment section, put what you think we should name the island.
Yeah.
And we will put it on this sign, just in this gap in between here. See, look, welcome to, and then in the gap here, it should say what it is, which is going to be cool. I know what I'll do. We'll turn chat off, but we'll do commands only, so then we can... What?
I just
Ah, did you drop all your stuff?
No, I think it fell out.
Ooh.
Oh, wow.
I saw that then. That would have been, I'll do a little slow motion thing that happened and I'll do it in slow motion.
Spawn.
Click spawn.
Respawn. I'm back at the spawn. Then I
slash is.
I keep on falling up.
Right, whereabouts do you spawn?
It's right where the bedrock is.
Oh. Where is the bedrock? The bedrock's right under here, isn't it? Right, we need to put some more dirt around it. We'll just cover stone slabs.
Oh, did you just see me fall off?
No, I didn't.
Okay, hopefully it works.
See, I can spawn, but it's probably because it's my island. Oh, I saw that then. Right, I think. Right, don't click respawn just yet, because I think I might be able to fix it.
Okay, I'm waiting at spawn.
Click respawn right about now.
Yeah. No!
Where do you... Right, we'll cut back in a second when Luca's finally respawned. So we'll see in a sec. Right, welcome back everyone. We still haven't got him back up, which is quite annoying.
What is with
right, let me get a bucket of water. Let me get and pick up the cobblestone generator water. Right, here we go. Swim back up this water.
Wait, didn't you have 2 pieces of ice?
Yeah, I do. Swim up that water.
Yes, that gives me an idea.
What? I've got...
We make an infinite water source.
Oh, yes.
With that. No. Yes, no, I just missed the water flow.
Get in the water.
Wait, I'm just waiting for it to flow.
Right, let's just put all this back. Chest open.
Yes, I'm in the water! Yes!
Yes! Swim up.
Hi.
Hello.
I can't get up.
I'll break that.
Flag.
There you go.
Yay!
That should be our respawn.
Okay, let's make an infinite water source first, though.
Right, now get the bucket out. Grab this water source, right? Don't die.
Yeah.
Right, let's, over here, we'll create the infinite water source. So we'll go 1, 2.
Remember that.
3, 4. And then we'll place the water down. We'll jump in it like.
No, I don't want to leave the bucket. Don't leave the bucket.
I won't. I spawn with my items anyway, don't I?
No.
What?
No, keep inventory.
Normally is on.
Yeah, now all you have to do is press the other border.
I'm drowning.
I'll see if you can get the stuff.
Where's the slabs?
It's a... Come up here.
Is there any more spare slabs that haven't been...
Yes, I have.
Yeah, I see one.
Oh, whoops. I just placed the slab down. Wait, is my pickaxe gone? I think my pickaxe fell in the lava.
Oh.
No.
We'll recreate a new one.
Yeah. When this tree grows.
Right, now we pick up the water. Here.
You place them slabs there.
Place this here.
And place that
one. This water source. Place this here.
Yay! Then put one where I spawn.
And me spawn. Well, I spawn straight on the island when I go slash IS.
So now I can jump down if I need food. Whee!
Alright. Oh, the tree's grown.
Yay!
Right, I'm putting my stuff away. I'm going to jump down and see if I die. I was low on food anyway, so. Oh, I spawned straight up at the island. Oh,
I'll collect the tree.
I haven't put my chat back on. Flash IS. Oh, yes. Right. So, yeah, I'm going to let you guys name the island here. It's going to have that there. Oh, good, you've chopped down the tree. Right. Pat, have you, where's the wood? In here. Right, here's this. This hasn't been a very successful episode so far. We've both died. Well, I died on purpose, but... Yeah.
I'll be on tree duty.
We're going to do that. We're going to go three. We're going to go like that. Haven't made sticks. That's quite annoying. So yeah, this series will be on from when Tiny Tiger Survival was on.
Which is Wednesday. So,
which is Wednesday and Saturday at 5:30. Which will be cool. And the rest of the stuff just continues as normal. So Minigame Monday and everything.
Have you got a stone pickaxe?
Wait, yes, I do.
Oh, I got a sapling. I think.
Good, place it down.
Oh, it's stuck in this leaf. Yes.
Right, we're going to need a sword.
Yeah. We haven't got any mobs spawned either.
I know, it's because we don't have many. Right, here's the pickaxe. You start doing some work.
Yay.
Doing some work. Oh, it's good, look, because you don't drown in the two blocks of water. Look.
Yeah, I know, because it's a sand.
Look at me.
It's a hot tub. It's a hot tub.
This is our hot tub. So, yeah, I'm going to let you guys name the island. And I think we'll end off the video here. It's quite a good, successful-ish first episode. So, thank you, everybody, for watching. And thank you, Luigi, for joining me. And we'll see you all later. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.